Are you having trouble speeding up your website? It might be time to consider early hints. HTTP 103 early hints is an HTTP response code that a server can send to the browser while it's preparing the response payload, which in most cases is HTML. The response code can contain link headers that hint to the browser which resources or domains the website is likely to use, so browsers can get a jump start on opening those connections and potentially downloading those resources while waiting for that HTML response. This can have the effect of speeding up website load times by allowing the browser to get more work done during times that it would otherwise be waiting. We'll be diving deeper into that today, but before we continue, I just want to remind people to check out the video description if you want links to everything that we discuss in this video, as well as a link to get $100 in free cloud computing credits for new Linode customers, which you can use to build a website and then speed it up with early hints. When you go to a website, a browser needs to get HTML from some web server. In many cases, the server needs to spend time processing that request. Maybe it just has to do some authentication, grab some data from a database, and it needs to spend time building the HTML before it can actually respond. All of these little things can take time, and while there's a million ways out there to speed up the performance of a website, we're going to be focusing on just one today. You see, although every website is powered by HTML, the vast majority also requires some other resources to load, like images, icons, maybe custom fonts, styles, and JavaScript. These other resources are explicitly declared and linked to from the HTML document. So when the browser gets that HTML response, it can parse the document, find the links to all of the other resources that are needed to load the page, and then go and download those too. Oftentimes, this has to happen before the final page can actually be shown to the user. And this means that everything else has to wait on that initial HTML response before it can be downloaded. So if the server takes a long time to generate that HTML response, the whole process slows down. This is where early hints come in. With early hints, you can send resource links to the browser before the HTML response completes. So the client can go and download those resources in advance, thereby speeding up the entire page loading experience. If this sounds familiar, it might be because you've heard of resource hints or server push in the past. Resource hints allow you to tell the browser which resources to preload or pre-connect to. However, these must be defined in the HTML and therefore must wait for the server to respond with that HTML. Server push uses the binary nature of HTTP2 to immediately start pushing data into the browser. However, this could mean sending unnecessary data that would otherwise exist within the browser cache, and it couldn't be used with third-party domains and subdomains, and it only supported preload and not pre-connect. I like to think of early hints as a combination of the two with improvements upon both. So it's kind of like a natural successor. However, early hints does introduce some technical considerations, and I'm going to get into those in another video, so make sure you subscribe. But this video is focused on what early hints are and why you should care. And so with early hints being focused around performance, it's important to answer the question, what does that mean from a practical perspective? At Akamai, we have the pleasure of working with some of the largest companies in the world. One of our customers is a major US-based retail business that earned $160 billion last year in both online and in-person sales. Their website has become a growing part of their sales strategy, and for any e-commerce site, performance is a critical factor to attract and maintain customers. Here's the thing, performance is something that Akamai is really good at. And occasionally we get to help customers implement new features like early hints. Now, this customer's website has tens to hundreds of thousands of product pages, and they wanted to implement unique early hint rules for every single product page to get maximum performance. And we managed to do this through a combination of EdgeWorkers and HarperDB, which is a distributed data platform, integrations with the CDN, and load balancing through global traffic management. Until now, the customer was relying on caching and content optimization strategies for performance improvements. But with early hints, they were able to further reduce page load times to ensure that every product search, checkout, and login responds instantly and minimizes abandonment. The customer was especially interested in improving the largest contentful paint scores, so we used a synthetic 4G connection to test performance before and after. Before early hints, the LCP was 3.3 seconds and the site took 7.8 seconds to load. After early hints through Akamai EdgeWorkers, the LCP dropped to 2.0 seconds and the site loaded in 6.2 seconds. This represents a 37% improvement in LCP and 20% improvement in load times on the synthetic 4G connection just from implementing early hints. Now, lab tests are great, but these numbers come from a simulated, nearly worst-case scenario, and so it's also important to get field data. So we compared real user monitoring scores through the Chrome User Experience Report, or CRUX scores, and found LCP improvements in the 300 to 400 millisecond range, which is still significant and worthwhile in my opinion. I also want to mention that these results are not just a one-off cherry-picked example from a single customer win story. These numbers align with a lot of the other results that we see from other customers implementing early hints, where we're seeing improvements of 15 to 30% in LCP scores. Now, LCP is only one factor when it comes to performance, and early hints is just one strategy for improving performance. But ultimately, it's important to keep in mind that performance is about user experience, and good user experience is what bolsters their trust. And when you have better user trust, that means that you're going to get better conversion rates, which is probably better for why you have a website in the first place. And so, if you're looking for ways to improve performance of your website, take a look at early hints. And if you're going to try implementing early hints, consider using Akamai, because implementing them at the edge can actually be easier to roll out, doesn't require changes to your backend, and it can be more effective than doing early hints at the origin server anyway, because you cut down on some latency. So that's going to be it for me today. I hope that you learned something new. And if you like this video, let me know by giving it a thumbs up. Also, there is a video that I'm going to be putting out soon that is a tutorial on implementing early hints on Akamai. So if that's something you're interested in, make sure you subscribe so you know when it comes out. And lastly, there is that link in the video description that will get you $100 in free cloud computing credits for new Linode customers. So if that's something you're interested in, take a look. All right, catch you next time.